My name is Dominique Landry, co-founder of Common Ground Management, Inc. A lot of you guys know us for doing filings all across the nation, whether it be LLCs, nonprofits, or for-profit corporations. Today, we're going to talk about one of my favorite states, Arkansas. So Arkansas is pretty cool. Two different fees, online fee of $45. If you'd rather send it in via mail, they're going to charge you an extra $5, $50. Now remember, important to note, you have to list somebody that's going to be responsible for the annual franchise tax report to the revenue department. That's $150 every year, whether you sell anything or not. Right, that's important to stay compliant. If you're not compliant, you could lose your LLC status, which endangers you of being responsible for the business's activity. Okay, lastly, private listing. Arkansas goes to great lengths to protect the members of its LLCs from having their information be public. So you can rest assured that when you file in Arkansas, some of your information is going to be private. So just remember to do those two things. Pick which way you want to file. Have somebody responsible doing the annual franchise report. And if you need us, you can go to cgmphilly.com and we can help you get your Arkansas business up and off the ground in less than 30 minutes with the operating agreement and the EIN and all subsequent paperwork you need to run your show.